For some reason, there are some people out there that really, just really don't like me. Like, I might be actually the most disliked Rocket League YouTuber. Also, one of the most liked because I have a fantastic, bright, beautiful fan base. I just think there's a lot of people out there that are maybe looking for some Rocket League tips, maybe some tricks, maybe some great gameplay and tutorials. And then they just stumble upon my channel accidentally and they just, you know. But for the record, I'm just gonna put it out there. I understand why I'm a little off-putting. But sometimes, man, people just freak out over the dumbest shit. So in honor of gathering 200,000 anti-feminist, anti-mainstream, Helen Keller loving, Ali A. roasting, Bombay sipping. Wait, not that. Meme Lord worshiping. This has already gone on way too long. In honor of getting 200,000 subscribers, I am gonna roast myself. Actually, no, I'm not gonna roast myself. I'm just gonna go and find comments of people roasting me. There are obviously thousands of hater comments for Neatmike out there. These are just some of my favorites. Mike is a bitch. That's it? That's it. This isn't even on a controversial video. This is on one of my newer videos just about a mobile version of Rocket League. Just, Mike is a bitch. I'm gonna give him a heart. Neat Mike equals gay question mark? What is that supposed to mean, CJ? I'm not gay. So I said one thing in the video about maybe wanting a nice veiny cock in my- Why should you say this game is cancer when you are cancer? I think Jarrett brings up a good point here. You're such a fucking retard. Mad face. I don't want to be that guy that just attacks everybody's spelling mistakes. I've made spelling mistakes. It's not a big deal. Granted, I don't do it when I'm calling other people retards, but let's just see what Zockle1288 considers to be intelligence. Oh, he's got a video called Intro 1 Million. 1 million intros and only 18 subscribers. It's a real shame they don't give you a gold play button for reaching a million intros. I want to believe this is a parody so bad. I really do. I'll give you a thumbs up, buddy. Why does Neatmike like Helen Keller so much? Maybe because she's gorgeous. Honestly, the guy in your YouTube cover has better hair than you do. What? That is me. His hair is my hair and vice versa. Damn, fam. Stole from PewDiePie? PewDiePie. Stolen from PewDiePie. What? Just right to the point there. I like that about you, Hossam42. I like those ends you put on the beginning and end of your name. Real sweet, dude. You should watch this one YouTuber called Neatmike. I heard he's retarded as fuck. But you commented this on my video. I don't understand. You told me this. Who did you hear this from? Was it Rob? This channel is fucking cancer. Oh, wait. And I love it. Whew. That was a close call, guys. Roses are red, Harambe got shot, all of Mike's side hoes aren't even hot. I mean, at least I've got side hoes. Man, I got them side. The controls are fucking retarded because you are a fucking retarded, you fucking retarded. God, I just love this. Stop saying GG to really a fucking idiot? I don't understand. I don't understand, Kurt. What do you mean? Are you the Zodiac Killer? You're so bad. STFU, stop acting like you're good. You're so bad. Got him. You look like you smell of sweat and cum. Well, you know what, Leo Orc? If you would have added Doritos, I would have pinned this comment because you are exactly right. You are legit fucking annoying. Oh, this guy's going ham. Try hard, be a cool kid with deep voice and beer, but just why? You talk so much. Shut the fuck up a little. Oh my god, this guy's actually mad. For the record, every time I'm in a game and I say GG after I score a goal, it's a meme, you dip. I lose half of the games that I say GG at the beginning in. Although I'm guessing that you're probably one of the kids that I ended up beating after saying GG. And for that, I apologize. I just love how your ego is so high you can't blame yourself for anything. That's just kind of true, I guess. I can't really roast. That's probably true. Why is he wearing sunglasses, idiot? What? Is this guy real? Neat Mike? You mean shit toxic Mike? This cunt should be jailed. Jesus, man. Jailed? I mean, don't get me wrong. There are a few situations in my life where I probably should have been jailed, but I don't know how you would have known that from my YouTube channel. I haven't even gotten to those story time videos yet. You're fucking racist? How am I racist? What have I done that's racist? You know, I've been called a lot of things, and most of it I can kind of understand where people are coming from. I don't know where you got this from, John Doe, you fucking white male. Oh my god, this guy's real. You are a fucking idiot. I hope I never run into you in the street. I would fucking beat your ass. I didn't enjoy it. Just kill yourself. Well, the joke's on you, SBL Gaming. After I read this comment 7 months ago, I've been working out. I'm gonna get so big and so good at fighting that when we inevitably have our boss fight in the streets one day, I will be able to defeat you. Your mom sucks, comma, my cock. All right, Fuzzface, let's see if that's true. Fart sounds. You uploaded a video called Fart Sounds.
I feel moving towards death. What is the point in living if I can't live the way I want? The way I believe in. Killing myself is the only way I see out of this hell.
Mom, what did you see in this guy? She must have loved that video. Go kill yourself, Fee. You are stupid. I am master in Rocket League, bitch. Okay, Jesus Christ. You're the master. I just don't understand some of these. Boo. You are a hacker. Blah, blah, blah. Duh. M14, okay? No, I don't want to play with you because you will steal my goals. What the fuck is going on? Santiago Villanueva? If I said that right. Get checked. Who the fuck is Helen Keller? Listen, youp. You can say whatever you want about me. I don't give a shit. Send me messages, tweet at me, whatever. But the second you bring Helen Keller into this, we don't need any of this hate speech on this channel. You like challenges? Try making a YouTube video without cussing. That's a heck of a challenge, dang. I actually don't know if I could do that. That'd be freaking hard. Mike, why would you fast forward your own video? Never mind, I had it on times 1.25 speed, sorry. Thanks for letting me know, bro. Sorry for the confusion. Fuck you, racist United Kingdom prick. Do I sound like I'm from the United Kingdom? Even if I tried to do a UK accent, it would be obvious that I'm not from there. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Would do her so hard.
Look at this guy. Your ping is bad. No hate in parentheses, like I would ever take offense to my ping being bad. Trust me, Matthew, I'm gonna be the first one to tell you about my ping. But then look at what this guy replies. You piece of shit. How dare you call his ping bad? Are you a fucking moron? I play 150 ping every day. Will you call my ping worse than Hitler? You spoiled fuck with 5 to 30 ping. I hope you die of cancer because your mom will be happy as well. I have to upvote this. I'm sorry. See, most YouTubers would probably ban this kind of talk on their channel. This might be one of the most creative things I have ever read in my entire life. You idiot saying England's gay? Fuck you. I don't even remember saying England's gay. Why would I say England's gay? I mean, I believe you. I don't think you're lying. Just don't remember saying that. Boo, your channel sucks. You just use multi-accounts for about 90% of your subs. Just delete the channel. 206,000 times 0.9. I made 185,000 accounts to subscribe to my own channel. That would be impressive anyways. Look at this. This guy says, kill yourself. And then the guy responds by saying, says the guy who has one sub to the guy who has 50 subs. Let's see what you have subs for.
Hey guys, Sloppy Nuke here, and welcome back to Happy Wheels.
Some people should never be allowed to make YouTube channels. Here's the post about the Kronobi versus F2 video on Reddit. So this guy says, you've got a great radio voice. And then the next guy says, great head for radio as well. Savage. This guy did an entire box score for the F2 versus Kronovi game. That's actually sick. Until this guy says, John Sandman is the undisputed MVP for F2. Oh, come on. John replied? Got my Reddit account just to thank you. I will be using this as bragging rights for the next couple of weeks with the guys. Haha. Yeah, I can verify that he actually did, too. Those F2 guys have some work to do to be funny. Make it less cringe. Their meme could actually be funny. I can't exactly, like, reverse roast this guy, either. He's an ESPN writer. The last thing I need is an ESPN article bashing Neatmike. I hope you got your 5 minutes of glory. Disturbing Kronovi for this shit was absolutely pointless. And you try hard in your videos so much, it's not even funny? Ooh. This comment here could have been a valid criticism, and I almost would have taken this guy seriously. Until he said, I am fun at parties, unlike Neatmike, who is a tryhard. Like, am I just a tryhard in this video, or are you saying I'm a tryhard at parties, too? I like to think I'm fun at parties. I guess I'm just gonna have to ask all the famous YouTubers behind the scenes at the exclusive PAX party, bitch. Somebody posted that picture of me in the F2 shirt on the Rocket League subreddit. You must be 18 plus to view. Are you serious? It wasn't that bad. Not like I made a fucking porno. Oh, click to see the not safe for work? Yeah, I think we're okay. Is it really that bad? This guy says they are not funny, good, creative, or interesting. I don't understand the love they get either. I have all of their channels blocked from my search results. I was wondering why my views were going down, VZ Tin Man. I know it can seem like it's a desolate place out there for me. Like maybe I'm just constantly reading about people who hate me. This can really do a lot of damage to your psyche. There are nights where I stay up, awake, thinking about all of these comments. But you know what gets me through it? The good comments. The comments that you guys leave. The stuff like, sweet vid, Mike. Also, you're autistic. Mike, you fat slut, notice me. Mike, you're almost at 200K, bro. You deserve it. Even if your channel is absolute BS. I get so turned on when Mike says fat ass. Mike is such a retard, I'm glad I found this channel. Every time I watch these videos, I get cancer. This channel is fucking cancer, and I love it. This is the cancer I like. When will the cancer finally kill you, Dad? This is high-key cancer. Good thing I love cancer, though. I don't even know why I do this. Oh yeah, I forgot. I guess I'm special because I treat my subscribers differently and I treat them like real people. Shut the fuck up.